Well, hey there, YouTube. I'm Keebs, and this is a YouTube exclusive. We are going to play Link to the Past Randomizer Triforce Hunt. 49 pieces required out of 50 in the entire world. We usually play Rando Mondays on twitch.tv/KeebsGaming. We also play some other stuff. Gonna try to upload more to YouTube. Other than just PBs, which I guess I haven't uploaded one for a little while. But anyway, enough. Let's jump right in. 4950 Triforce Hunt. Basically, oops, all dungeons. I mean, maybe just the first 49 chests are gonna have Triforce pieces, and then we won't have to worry about it. Don't ask me why I started at the house. I haven't figured that out myself. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not sure why I clicked the house. That's alright. We're gonna go to the uncle. Get blue mail. Blue mail early isn't great. It's also not 7-7. It is ? 7 on the mirror. Okay, so it's actually a good thing I came over here. Let's just jump right out. And we'll go to Sank. Hope everyone is doing well watching this. You know, this is my first video exclusively for YouTube. So it's kind of weird, because there's no chat. I'm not talking to anybody but myself. It makes me feel a little weird. Not gonna lie. Oh, I feel like we're guaranteed to, get a Triforce piece on Agaledge, Lumberjack, whatever. No, bombs. Fantastic. I was gonna make this a Key Sanity as well, but I figured Key Sanity Triforce Hunt might be a little overkill. Might be a little overkill. We might need some money. Let's grab the money. Beep 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 beep. Vanilla heart piece. I'll take it. Oh, sorry, I was gonna pull this. Full magics. Oh, the bird's back. The birds are back in town. Alright. Well, I have 3 bombs. Almost guaranteed to get some more bombs. In these chests. If I don't roll a 3 bomb pack, I will be extremely surprised. Dorito. Stabby. A bottle and cack. I'll take it. Another cheese wedge. We are making many nachos right now. Link to the nacho. I don't have money. See? Called it. I knew there had to be bombs down here, right? More bombs. Another yellow Dorito. Still not enough money for the scam vendor. Bottle with the fairy, turn it in, gives me a bottle with a fairy. I think it was a fairy. Was the first one a fairy? The bow. Alright, so I guess we can go do Eastern. Oh, what am I doing? My brain is like, you're in the Dark World! I got the chicken in the wall. Another slice of lemon pie. I wonder how many food items could be yellow triangles if I tried hard enough. Oh, the book, vanilla book? What? What are the odds, man? I guess one in however many items. Well, I'm gonna need that. The race game can't be the one Triforce piece I don't get. But vanilla book? Jeez. I rarely see vanilla items in Rando. Not that they don't happen, but... You know, that should be a thing that gets tracked. How many vanilla items do you find in a seed? Like, I feel like the heart pieces, yeah, okay, there's always going to be a couple. But I wonder, like, how many average vanilla items do you find? I'm going to say 5. And they're all usually heart pieces. I'm gonna take the early heart piece because I think this gives me heart. Yeah. I already have 8 out of 49. But have barely any items to go with it. Kind of want this. Imagine being too slow. Red mail? Oh my gosh. Well, I guess we're not death warping anywhere. complete trash. What's the first big thing we get? Blue mail. The game just doesn't want me to die. The game knows I suck. But I guess that does mean I'm gonna get boots, right? Because a book and library, I mean, it doesn't guarantee it, but you need the book for quite a number of checks. And the chances that one of them's a Triforce piece. And book is an early potential sphere. Alright, we're going to Eastern. The game says go to Eastern. And we'll do it in the dark. Oh, I could do full escape too. We'll do Eastern first, I guess. Usually whichever one I pick is incorrect, so. Hookshot. Boingy, boingy, boingy. Right before Eastern. That's very nice. Now I don't have to walk around for the big key or the compass chest. You know, I'm real bad at knowing what the vanilla chests are. Wait, can you not hookshot that? No, you can. I just suck. Because when do you ever go get the Eastern Compass? When was the last time anybody played Vanilla Link to the Past and got the Eastern Palace Compass? Unless it's like literally your first time playing. Five rights in a row, or lefts in a row. More yellow pizza. I may have just had pizza myself, so maybe everything just looks like pizza. Way to miss the pot. Missing the pot. Ooh. Arrows. I hate this game. I hate you so much. What else would be an Eastern Palace Compass chest but the Eastern Palace Compass? I forgot that it's not Map Compass Shuffle, honestly. Not that was guaranteed to be the compass, just because. Alright, well, the big key is in the big key chest. We are going in the dark. The only dark room I can do? Not true, but I'm super confident about that dark room until I walk in, and then I realize it's dark. Oh, look, it's a big key. I should have gotten those hearts. I'm gonna get these hearts. I might need them in that other room. Because we are gonna go kill the Igor in the dark. And usually it's fine, but you never know. Secondary stabby. You gonna walk up the stairs? There you go. I like opened the door, but then didn't actually hit the stairs. Beep beep. Oh, I'm gonna get hit here. That sucks. Fuck that up. God damn it, dude. Drops? I'll take bomb drops. I hate this. Vanilla heart. Wow. I missed that last shot on that guy so frequently. And I never understand why I miss it. I'm like just too far to the left, I guess. I got a red desert. I have to manually mark that, hold on. Red desert. Alright. I guess we're doing escape, right? Oh no, if I get the lamp, it could be Moon Pearl on Pyramid. I'm running out of things to do. Though if there's a lamp, I could go up to Dark Era. Yeah. Go up to Death Mountain and do a bunch because I have the hookshot. So that's more likely, I think, given my loadout. You know what I also realized? We're like 17 minutes into this and I didn't start the timer. This is what you can expect from one of my streams if you want to come by. Let's just hide that. Pretend it never happens. I would say that was on purpose to be hilarious, but, no, it wasn't. Bop, bop, bop. It was not the boomerang. My 80% boomerang. Just throw my arrow over there. So I got gloves, which just puts the back of escape and logic. Uh, Let's walk over. We'll drop down the back way. I guess Agena could be something. I expect flute or lamp. It's gotta be. Heck, man. Please don't tell me I have to grind rupees. Because I can do Zora. I can do Bottle Vendor with my 100 rupees. I can't even do Aga because I don't have the lamp. If Bottle Vendor had progression, I'm going to be salty. Bambos. Alright. Agena's Cave, we're going. It's not Agena's Cave. Rip recording, I guess, right? Like, my god, that means it's has to be Zora? Can it be anything other than Zora if it's not here? And they didn't give me any big money drops. So if it's not, that means I'm grinding. Literally just gonna go steal the thief's money like 10 times. Whole idea of recording a run has just turned into a giant cluster. My god. Is Zora the only thing left? God damn, dude. I have 8 rupees. To the double Houlihan? Guess we're doing the double Houlihan. What else did I miss if it's not that? I didn't miss anything, right? Oh my god, this game sucks. Blah 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 blah. Save and quit, back to the sink again. That's not even enough. I thought it was 255, it's 225. The triple Houlihan. Everyone's favorite. How is this possible? You can't even get the rupees more than once? Oh my god, I didn't know this. Fuck, dude. Alright, on my list for 2022, learn how to do the mountain dark in the dark. I mean, I could just try it. I generally know. Forever. Welcome to the pot throwing tutorial. Press A to pick up a pot. Press A again to throw it. This has been the pot throwing tutorial. We're gonna grab some extra here just because we can. Actually, at this point, I'm like close enough, I might as well just fake flipper up there. Let's see. Let's go to the hobo. Totally worth it. Stuck on the corner there, almost died. Heck. That's another vanilla heart base. Sure are a lot of those. So So, so slow without boots. Come on, lamp. Or flute. You knew, I mean, you knew it was going to be one of those. I should have said flute. And we could have had Keeves G Wizard. Flute was more likely. I should have assumed, but let's listen to the song of our people. What a disaster. 30 minutes of gameplay to get locked at Zora. You know what? Well, not anymore. Let's do... See, I can do it from that side. I just don't know the beginning part. From light. Yeah, from... Alright, good thing I skipped, because... Get wrecked by some cabbages. Alright. Heart piece. Ooh. Eh. Can I not grab the fuck? Can I not grab the fuck? I thought you could grab the tile there. Or is it after you get the item? Whatever. Don't ask me why I did the spin. No! Oh, fuck me, dude. I hate my life. Can't push two buttons at the same time. Alright, here we go. Now we actually know what we're doing. Would a mitts unlock for me? Yeah, I should go grab the book first. Whatever. I'm like isolating Ether Teb. I didn't want to grab that. Alright. Hera is a crystal. The big key. Compass. I guess I don't need that. I have a hookshot. Eh. Hey, hit the orb, would you? I swear I've played this game before. Every time it's fucking. No ether. Oh! All right, please. Wait, can the key lock itself in the chest in this? Moldorm might just have the small, which kind of sucks, because I don't have a fire source. Wow, wow, wow. Ba-da-ba, 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 ba-da-ba. Let's go do the other side. Powder and the triangle. Doesn't this mean I don't have the hammer? So let's do this. Because I have the mitts. So we're gonna do Dark Death Mitt. Bob. Heck. Try. Fuck. Fuck me, dude. I don't think there's another bomb in here, is there? God damn. Can this, no, can't. God damn. Did it get sucked by the hole because I misstepped? Alright, let's hope that there's nothing up here. I'm gonna go see what TR is. Ether. Butter sword. Alright. So I don't really need that. Alright, we're gonna hit the... Oh, that's right, on a fucking hammer. Alright, well, we're still gonna do this. By this, I mean get completely wrecked. All right, do we hit the front of Skull Woods? Yeah, why not? This is rando, not 100 or any percent. Let's go get this first. Nice. Get sucked. Fuck me, dude. Get sucked in the fucking hole again, dick. I hate my life. Fucking game. Oh, that's right, I have fucking... Oh, wait, I don't want to die. No, wait. Oh, I'm so dumb. I have a fucking use matter. Never mind. That's only going to put me at the beginning of a hole. I have to go out this way. Let's go check. You know what? Okay. Beep beep beep. Cheese wedge. Ba 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 da ba ba. Another vanilla hard piece. Cheese wedge. Alright. All the dungeon items. God, Pixel. Oh, let's have the hammer. Ready? Hammer in the attic. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, so we're gonna hope for small key locked in big chests. Being crushed by big objects is depressing. Eh. Fuck, dude. I can't hit him now. Cock. I, like, couldn't hit the last fucking hit. I swung, like, a fraction too early, and then I couldn't touch him. Fucking mess. So salty. I can't fucking god damn, dude. I like can't hit him. Just keep missing. I'm really salty that I hit seven perfect hits and then just couldn't touch him again. So, Thieves was a crystal. TR's green. Swamp is the other red. Pod. So, not that any of this matters, but... there is a hypothetical chance that, I would need Ped for one of the pieces. Bye. Cheese in the cave. Cave-aged Gouda. Tasty. Aha! The lamp. Alright. So we can go to some of... Oh no, I can't. Oh, that's right. You know what? Since... I didn't even push Y. Since I can't go over to Pod... Let's get Bambos. And then I can flute back to town, turn in Smith. Go with the Triforce from the sky. I am a bit creepy for dashing into the girl. Not gonna lie. So I wasn't supposed to get boots until now. Or, I mean, I don't know. Would anybody go to Hype Cave instead of just clearing out Village Outcasts? It's kind of weird. Alright, we're gonna do purple chest. But we're also gonna get magic bat. Magic Bat gave me a Triforce. Do this, and then we'll go do Mire Shed. I guess I can just do desert while I'm here, too. A baby shield. Should I go into Mire? I should do desert first. I did that way too far over. I'm surprised that even gave me the... cheese wedge in another cave. Completely screw that up. You got the Triforce. With all the vanilla stuff. Except instead of a map, we got a Triforce piece. I had a feeling. That's right. I just mirror. I'm so bad at rando, because you can just mirror. I don't even think about it, because it's not what you do in any run. Wow. How did I bonk? I wonder if it's gonna be... Oh no, I can't get there. I'd have to do Aga to get the pod. Oh my god, Hammer could be just chilling on Pyramid Ledge. How tragic would that be? Well, got desert. Swamp is the other red. I don't have. Oops. Do we do some mire? That's the problem. Like, no choice is great right now. It's either dip pod without the hammer, or dip mire without the cane. Do the north end of like Graveyard Ledge and King Tomb and Bonkerox. don't know. You got a key. Wow. Big key, all right. Not that it matters a ton. Oh, it's the second time I got picked off by a fucking firewall. Ice rod? Who knows, we might need it. Trapdoors. All right. Well, I didn't really get anything good. I guess we're gonna do the north, Oh. I literally just said out loud I'm gonna do the north and then didn't do it. I guess we'll go see what the bumper cave item is, even though I can't get it right this minute. $5. Ba 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 da ba ba da. I guess I didn't need to mirror back there, huh? There's the dark room and escape. Dark cross. Wow, how did I get hit by that? Oh, hey, it's just open. Actually, I don't even know what this is. I didn't look. I have the key. I'm pretty sure I have the map too, so. Fuck. I mean, it's definitely the map, because I don't have the map. Shh, no one saw that. Ether tab? Thank you. Well, I guess now that I have the lamp, we can go do this garbage. Do I really have to do Aga? I don't want to do Aga. Alright, we're gonna, we're gonna do this. I'm gonna go up, Dark Death Mountain. I forgot to see how many crystals for GT. Ooh. Oh man, it was only one crystal. Actually, I can't do much though, right? Because I don't have the hammer or the cane. All right, I can get three whole items here. I think I have to do Agate. What else is there that doesn't require a hammer? Latest Agassi in my life. have 30 out of 49, though. It's pretty good, considering I haven't done most of the dungeons. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Bink, 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 bink. Thank you. Well, cape. The cane. Well, I guess that means I can go back to GT. It's probably a key. It is the fucking hammer. Let's go. I don't have the big key though. Forgot how many keys that was. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know if that last one's a key or not. I wasn't paying attention. I have two keys. I didn't unlock the door. I didn't unlock the back door, and I didn't unlock this door. So it has to be a key. Because there's the door to the big key chest that I didn't open. There's the one into the dark maze. So it has to be a key. Because I don't think Helma can have a key. Bop, We go up to catfish. I didn't get the mushroom. The boomerang was Bumper Cave I think Bumper Cave was a trapper's piece, right? Well, let's go get that while we're here. Like my sword sticking out and hitting him in the butt, and it's just game said no. God damn, dude. Let's see, I need to get... Oh, I guess I'm going back to Mire. I was gonna say, I need flippers. I guess GT, but I can finish Mire, so... We'll finish Mire first. I got hit in the door. Oh my God, I was literally holding down right there. Nice. I hit it. Didn't need to hit it. I even told myself I don't need to hit it. And then I fucking hit it anyway. I said to myself, I said, self! Map, 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 map. I probably knew that was the map, I guess. Whatever. Well, if it's the map, I don't even need to get crystals. I'm so... ugh. What am I doing? This is not going well. We're still only at like 1:38 on the timer, so. Do I do GT before I do TR? Should I dip some TR? Grab this first chest and see what happens. The non-fire rod TR gamble. As cheese. Maybe there's no more cheese in TR. I don't know why I'm so bad at pushing a hookshot and boots on the same frame. Fire shield. Mushroom. I suppose so. More cheese. Riot shield, more cheese. Some AA rows. Fuck you, dude. Yo, Ganon doesn't have anything. He's got 20 bucks. What a cheapskate. Stop sliding everywhere. You just get fucking dunked on. Oh my god, I'm getting destroyed. Oh man, the flippers. Thing is, do we do ice or swamp? This is a key. Fuck me, dude. Oh, that's right, I don't have fire rod. Fuck me. God damn it, dude. Fucking fire. Alright, we're not doing it. It's a waste of time. It's not even lined up with hair. Actually, should go drop the mushroom off. Thought I could grab the side of that one like the other one, but I guess not. What do I know? Jeez. Doo doo. Compass in the compass chests. Who would have guessed it? Gosh, the fire snake likes to fuck me. Oh my god, dude, fuck me. God, I'm literally holding right and only right. Get fucked. Just need 11 more, 10 more. Wire rod, that's what we need. We can go do some TR. We can finish GT. I guess I could have done the top of GT. Another B bottle. I can't ask for B bobble in chat. Give me B bobble in the comments. I can't fucking hit anything. All right, nine more. Which ones do we go for first, huh? I was thinking we do some waterfall. I guess I have both. Like doing big bomb doesn't sound like it would be a bad idea. Witless.
What?
I called the bird in the waterfall even though it didn't make the flute sound. Not worth. Get that full inventory though. Guess we're going to do ice. Nice. Nice. Thank you. Nice. So it was definitely worth coming here because there's lots of Triforce pieces. Get. Oh my god, dude. Fucking hate this floor. Hopefully that wasn't guaranteed. Fucking hate this. Yep, and here we go. Sucked myself into the fucking thing. Step on the goddamn switch, would you? Alright, do we do... The back of skulls seems like a terrible waste of time for two items. I think we're just gonna go up the TR. Seven more. There's plenty of chests in GT and TR, so maybe I don't have to do anything other than these. Can I get that lucky? Too slow. You're too slow. Fuck. 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 Trash. That's me. Hit by the ricochet of the guy's bouncing butt. God, there's so much fucking lag. Trash amounts. Yo, another vanilla? When I was saying earlier about five things in vanilla, I didn't mean dungeon items, because that would be way too many. Worth it. Getting close. 43, six more. There's a good chance that there's some on Laser Bridge. I always forget to hit that switch again. I've got the riot shield though, so we're taking no prisoners here. I feel like that's like the first 300 that I got. Alright. Well, we got two. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, you stupid dick. I don't know why I dashed there. Alright, am I gonna find five in the rest of GT, or is this gonna be... a hunt for, like, the last one? Me, dude, you stupid dick. Ugh, he was too close. God damn it. Fuck me. Hate my life. Get fucked! God damn. Game fucking hates me. So salty. Yeah, killed by the fucking head. That's an absolute trash gameplay. Dying to blind earlier. Okay, so we only need four more. There's lots to get in GT. There's the green pendant turn in now. That's a thing. Thank you. Yeah, well, we got one of them. I think it's just that, right? I think that's the only... Alright. Can we get three on the top floors? That was a stupid shit. That anti-fairy always gets fate. Can't do anything about it. Oh my god, I got the baby jumps on all of them. I was hoping they might drop magics, but they're dropping rupees. Shovel. So I'm gonna dig up the last piece. Watch this. Oh, that means I have to grab one. That means this has to be one, though. I don't even need to kill Agger, right? Like, technically. We're gonna kill Agga for the lulz. Cause I had to kill Agga one. What a bad fucking shot. I love when they're always timed. They're always timed perfectly. Nice. Technically, I could kill Ganon, but what does that do? I wonder what happens if you kill Ganon. Oh, it's too low. Or too high. Whatever. One of those words. Oh, that's right. Should've fucking warped. Please be it. It's not this, I might have to go to Skull. And if this is it, I bet the last one's in Skull. Half fucking magic. Alright, back of Skull. Because we need to do Oops All Dungeons. Not sure why the tracker says no mushroom, even though I got mushroom and turned it in. What do we do? Do we just kill Moth? What we could do is we could kill Moth and pull Ped. And forget the bridge chest. Because if the bridge chest is it, you know, that's no fun, right? So let's skip bridge chest. I think either way we'll pull Ped. I guess Sashra could have it too. I didn't turn in the green pendant. Sashra Plashra. Why can't I get a fight like that in a fucking run? An arrow. Alright, we're going to pull Ped. Ped for the win. Triforce on Ped. If it's not Triforce on Ped, I'm gonna be sad if we have to go back to the bridge chest. Not gonna lie, I'm gonna be pretty sad. Just blind pull. Bonk pull. Nice. I was still invisible, so I didn't see what it was. Here we go. Triforce on Ped! Yes! Pulling Ped to win. So good. So good. It's amazing. Problem is, we'll never know where that last one was. It's either green pendant. It's either going to be green pendant or the bridge chest. But it was so much more fun to get it that way, right? Done. The ped pull for the win. Hoot. Oops, all dungeons. Oops, all items. I didn't get the fourth sword because I didn't want it, because it was out of the way. I mean, not really out of the way, but there was no reason for me to go get it. I'm gonna speed this to the end. Well, anyway, I stream a rando race on Monday at 4:30 Eastern. We do speed run practice 4:30 Eastern on Thursday. SNES-a-thon Saturdays at 11 a.m. Eastern, and speedrun Sunday at 11 a.m. Eastern on Sunday. Hope you'll join me, twitch.tv/keebsgaming. Let's see what our collection was. Honestly, under 2.5 hours. That's pretty good. For basically getting every item. There's two. Okay, we didn't get big key or big chest in Thieves, but it was a small key for the room, so we couldn't get it. I didn't get the fourth sword that I could see. There were a couple heart pieces that I saw and didn't pick up. I didn't get the bridge chest, and I didn't turn in green pendant. Other than that, I think I got, like, everything. Early first sword, early mirror, 58. What an early mirror. Under a minute. Alright, I died twice. Once to blind. Once to try next. 203 out of 216. Oh, man. But to get 203 locations in under 2.5 hours... it's pretty speedy, I think. Alright, well, that's going to do it for me. Thanks for watching. Smash that like button. I'm just kidding. Appreciate it. Thanks.